I am from Syria. I am live in Lebanon, studying at university, studying business management. Okay, my age 23.
Mm-hmm. Well, Madeline is a college intern from Canada, who is with us for the summer, learning about journalism and about international broadcasting. So you're both in college.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you want to do after you're done school?
I will work. I will search for work at another countries, like Arab, like America, like United Arab Emirates.
Mm-hmm. Do you want to open your own business?
Yes, if I can, or if I have enough money or enough thing, I will do that.
So you've been away from Syria for how long? How many years have you been away from Syria?
How many years I here in Lebanon?
Right.
I'm here from 1 year ago.
So you left Syria during the war?
Yes, I was in Syria. I am studying at University of Aleppo. I not finish my courses because of war. I am going to Lebanon to complete my study.
Mm-hmm.
Do you keep in contact with your family in Aleppo, or do you have family in Aleppo?
I am not calling him from about 3 months, because no calling, no anything, no internet, no